Hey, I'm Kelvin with ArborXR, and we've worked with hundreds of enterprise ISVs and XR app developers all over the world, which means we've heard a lot of the same challenges pop up over and over again. So in this video, we're going to talk about those challenges and what you can do to overcome them. Let's jump in. One of the biggest pain points we hear is setting up my devices takes forever. Even at the pilot project stage, it can be tedious and frustrating. And with a fleet of hundreds or even thousands of AR and VR devices, it's a big problem. Whether you're doing the setup for your customer or they're handling it themselves, the setup process itself is a real big pain. Thankfully, ArborXR makes the setup process easy. One way is with our device setup app. Plug multiple devices into a USB hub, install ArborXR, and you're good to go. And from now on, everything can be managed remotely from the web portal. And if you're working with a customer that has a deployment of thousands of XR devices, we have batch configuration options, including factory setup. We're also working on true zero-touch enrollment with Qualcomm. Feel free to reach out if you would like to learn more. So now that your XR headsets are set up, how do you manage them? Start by organizing your devices into groups. This will save you time as you can deploy apps, files, and settings to an entire group of devices all at once. Also, any app updates or new files added will automatically upload to all the devices in the group. And what if your customer needs help managing a fleet of devices? User roles helps with that. Whether you're managing headsets for your customer or they're managing devices themselves, you can set up multiple users with different roles to manage settings, distribute content, and control the headset experience. And keep track of all your device activity with an audit log. Once your devices are set up, you can adjust system settings and provision Wi-Fi configurations remotely. So all users have to do is put on the headset and start their experience. And that means no more typing in Wi-Fi passwords with VR controllers. And you'll always know who is in the XR headset with in-VR single sign-on. Worried about lost or stolen devices? With device location tracking and remote factory reset, you'll always know where your devices are, giving you complete control over your devices and their data. Now let's talk about a question ISVs get from their customers all the time. Can I use my existing mobile device management system with our XR headsets? And the answer is, not really. Unfortunately, the legacy MDMs that most companies use are built for phones and laptops, not XR devices, and their support is minimal to none for XR. We see ISVs getting asked this a lot as pilot projects start to scale up, and it's a really important topic. We recently had a company spend $20,000 to ship back and factory reset thousands of devices because their existing MDM wasn't cutting it. So it's important to get this right early on. If you would like to learn more, there will be a resource linked right down below this video. Feel free to check that out. Now let's talk about getting apps to your clients. Working with hundreds of ISVs, we hear one thing over and over again. Getting apps and updates installed on clients' VR headsets is a major pain. Sending Google Drive links or shipping a USB drive is tedious, and it only gets worse when someone has to track down or ship devices back and forth to update manually. And downloading apps from the Oculus or Pico store isn't a much better experience. Without an XR MDM like ArborXR, it's very time consuming. And going one headset at a time means the user has access to app stores and web browsers. And that's where remote app distribution with ArborXR comes into play. ISVs need an easy way to send apps to the companies they work with that easily pushes to VR headsets. Here's how it works. Within a few clicks, easily share your content. Within moments, companies can remotely and securely receive access to the right version of content within their own ArborXR web portal. Here's a look at how an organization quickly accepts the VR apps you've shared. First, they'll receive an email notifying them the app has been shared, and then they can add the app to their library from their ArborXR account. But distributing your apps to organizations is only half the battle. Once a company has access to your apps, how do they install them quickly and remotely to their fleet of VR headsets? ArborXR takes care of that too with an easy way to remotely install apps. Just select Add App, and you can move through the process from there. Next, we're gonna look at some tools that come with app distribution. ArborXR lets you upload multiple versions of apps so that you can test out different builds of an app while keeping stable versions on the XR headsets that need it. With most MDMs, when you need to update an app, you have to re-upload the entire app each time to every device. This takes forever and destroys your network bandwidth. Thankfully, there is a better way. With differential updating, only the portion of the app that is new will update two devices. saving you loads of time and bandwidth. Now then, you've deployed your apps, but how do you know they've installed properly? Usually, admins have to put on each VR headset and check, which is a major headache, especially if you have hundreds of devices. With ArborXR, you get all the insights you need to see which apps have been successfully deployed and which headsets have errors. And to give you even more control, you can decide when apps update. Next, let's talk about the headset experience. It's easy to get lost in complicated menus and settings, app stores, web browsers, you name it. Securing the in-headset experience keeps users focused on the VR apps you build for them. That's where Kiosk Mode and ArborXR Home can help. Kiosk Mode locks the device down to one single application. Users can only access one app and whichever settings admins allow users to see. It's a great way to secure your device while keeping users focused. ArborXR Home is a VR launcher that creates a custom enterprise environment for an XR device. Most legacy MDMs don't offer this type of functionality, and it is essential for managing XR devices. With ArborXR Home, you can tailor what users see in the headset. You can choose what apps and settings they have access to, add a custom 360 background, and even your own logo. ArborXR Home puts you in control. And for even more control over the in-headset experience, when a user or group of users is in the headset, you can launch an app for them. We also have plenty of resources to help you along the way. Take advantage of our robust knowledge-based library and a tech support team that's here to help you with your setup, product, or billing. And of course, you can rest easy knowing ArborXR is built with enterprise-grade security and is SOC 2 compliant. We're trusted by over 1,000 companies in more than 60 countries, and we're the preferred MDM of Qualcomm and dozens of Fortune 500 companies. And there you have it. Those are some of the common problems we hear from ISVs. If you are an ISV or you're creating VR content for clients, we've got a couple of ways we can help. First, check out the links below for a ton of helpful resources on helping businesses and schools plan for VR. So if your team needs a device management tool to use internally to speed up your device development process, or if you're working with customers on a pilot project, we can help. So join over 400 ISVs that are already using ArborXR today.